shit. Okay, these are a bit more unique, I think, than the original. Ah, little charms. Okay. Rather than the little statues you would get. Charms for the attaché. That's a cute change. Okay. Probably will do more of those. What can I interest you in?
Hard times, mate.
We'll be back through here. I'm certain. No smoky. It might as well be a fucking lockpick. Oh, is this where we come back? It might be. But I thought this was, oh, maybe this way. Oh, nice. Binocular look? Was that the one of the one of the policemen? I don't think it was the burned one, but maybe the other one. Full fuel stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. No, 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 no. Fuck off. less frightening now that their heads don't pop with tentacles. Granted, I should just say yet. It's gotta happen at some point. Lost plug us, gotta plug us. Oh, there was a snake in here! I need you. Fuck! Oh, just barely. Means I maybe can't. Ah, just money. Perfect. I feel like money is much more prevalent at the moment. Oh, fuck. Give me a moment. Ow. Another Viper. I only need one more? Wouldn't use it. Okay. Drop down? Duck? Okay! Did not duck enough! Okay! Little bit rude, game? Give me a second, lady. Trying to make sure I don't miss the blue emblems, because they're supposed to be in this area too. Okay, this is the return to the lake. Yeah. Probably up around and drop down to where that ledge is. Another Viper. also fish here. Can I get fish? Black bass. I cannot fit black bass. I hate that there's crafting. Fuck crafting. God damn crafting. I'll also reload this. That shit. Around. Thank you, bird. What a very nice strip. Ooh, another small key. That's boat fuel. Oh, the blue medallion's marked there. That's helpful. Chicken egg. Boat fuel.
This is what I'm talking about.
Eat the fish. Eat the fish. Okay. Medallion down that way. I think I need to go back up and around. I want to get it. This is where it is. That's what I was beeping from. I hear y'all talking shit. Where are ya? Okay, fine. Not getting good chances to use the rifle. My game said you should sell stuff that you're not using, but I just don't feel like I'm getting the opportunity as much as I would have in OG. Okay. Oh, fuck. Eat the egg. Treasure there. And Italian over here. No. Antique pipe. Oh, I see a viper in a chest there. Aha, it was underneath. Grab a gun piece B. Alright, can I climb up? Of course not. Time to make a loop. I believe there was usually a save cabin nearby. Fucking hell. Yellow I can use. Yellow can go with that. Maybe I do want to upgrade ammo capacity or something. So, blue medallion. I am in the wrong section. Aha, sit. Huh? Going back that way. Oh, lordy loo. Many things missed. Missing one. Wait. This is a kitchen knife. Sub objective. Field and our save happened. Yep, it's in the game. Not as scary, yeah. I feel like there's more of a it's rushing at you, and this one it just immediately eats you. Yeah, and the camera change. It's like it's loading in the eat. I think the scariest thing has been the dude jumping out of the freaking closet for me so far. It's still gonna be a harpoon fight? That does not. That looks so gross. Still not as gross as the RE8.
Swallow me whole, huh?
Oh, what are we doing? I thought we're how do we move? I don't remember how to do this fight. I feel like you're seeing way more of this thing than you used to.
Where'd you go?
The fight was easier in the base camp. Leon. Not a great place to nap, Leon. It's fine, Mist. It's fine. The coughing of blood and then taking a nap in the middle of a lake. What if there's more than one? I know there's not more than one. He needs to be awake to take the green herb. It's the only problem. That's why he should have taken the green herb and then taken his nap. Yeah, my skin be curling too, Leon. I think the boat has leak in it. Maybe you shouldn't have taken a nap. Yeah, I think the boat
Condor One to Roost.
It had some issues.
You read me.
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again. I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Okay, it's very subjective. Oh, it's Policeman's hat. That was the one who was getting dumped. Okay. I hate it. Okay. Can't see shit. All I hear is fucking muttering. Freaking chanting in my ear, and I hate it. So much brighter. It's a few feet away. Oh, fuck no. Damn, I don't even need to take a green herb. Don't take gunpowder, I can't craft, and I can't do da. Thinking. I want to keep one of the kitchen knives at least. Those won't stack anymore. Oh, I do have some gunpowder. Use a little bit of it. But that's still enough for the gunpowder stack. Okay. Thought I saw red herb. Which just actually just gonna give me more crafting trouble. Oh wait, no. I stack that one with the screen herb. Yay! Easy. Okay, we're ready for the full head pop now, I guess. Or at least the game's ready for it. That makes one of us. And pop. Understatement of the century. We need to sacrifice to get the head popping power and not just the neck breaky get back up again power. And back to darkness.
What is this place?
That icon for the... Oh, it's an icon for a boat that I'm going to. Okay.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Oh, I need to put something in the hands? Either I'm probably misremembering, but I definitely don't remember that. Okay, that filled it out. Location of the mural. Location from the mural. I've already... Is that where I was earlier getting the bullshit? No, that was here, the fish farm. This is another windy bullshit. Something over there. But that's where I came from. That's where Merchant is. And these are other locations to go to. That I then need to go back to here to bring to get the church key out. All the way shire key, and that looks like the key for all the special shrine chests I've seen. Someone fetch me a rare golden chicken egg. What will I do with it? Well, sometimes it's more fun not knowing, right? None of the chickens have given me a gold egg yet. They're fucking stingy, I tell you. Yeah, I'm gonna go out this way first. Though, also looks like there's something in the middle of the lake. This seems new. Well, thank you. There's like one more. This way? Ah. Red Knight! Fuck! This is the worst. Okay. Could I leave this? Go to the merchant. Come back. And get... And I just sell my current pistol. You're... Large red is burned in powerful handgun. I could go to the merchant, sell my current pistol, and come back. Where the fuck? Go there. See him. Need to make sure I'm going the right way. I see the purple. Okay. Dock here for a minute. There was a ladder. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Buddy, I got some business for you.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Well, also, yeah, these.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
Get rid of the vipers. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh yeah, that could sell.
Pleasure doing business with you. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Anything else I can help you with?
I can also get a case upgrade? Yes, please.
Besides, ain't everything. Am I right?
Okay. I gotta go get my new pistol now.